financial exploitation of vulnerable people, especially vulnerable adults, is a topic I feel very passionate about and I think has touched me most deeply of the work that I've done. I want to thank the Florida Elder Law Section for thinking of me, especially how he, and Emily Young has done incredible work organizing this with what I would say would be military precision. She's very good at this. Also, thanks to Shannon Miller, who many of you know from her work in your state. She was a great help and wise voice in the on-air project that I'm about to talk to you about. She was a voice in it. She helped me understand some things that I didn't understand, and also connected me with this this program here. I'm looking forward to listening in on sessions throughout the conference, both today and tomorrow. Even for a lay person like myself, the agenda really is fascinating. I mean, each of the sessions, exploitation remedies, guardianship, legal hotspots for fiduciaries. I wish I could have attended this conference a couple of years ago before I did the documentary. But I did say, this is my point here, I did say lay person. Here I am, just a reporter. And I try not to...